Valentine's Day because it's Valentine's Day, but more importantly, women suffer from heart disease more than men do, and very few know that. So we need to make a statement, we women, that we are looking out for one another, and we're thankful for the Heart Association giving us this impetus to wear red today.